two shots, please. Dude, this place is sick.
There's this girl, Sarah. She is all over me.
Are you... How is it so easy for you to talk to these girls? Like, what's your secret?
Dude, there's no secret. All you gotta do is find a girl, walk up to her, say hi, do spiralize, ask her name, maybe buy her a drink,
then... Go back. What did you just say?
Buy her a drink.
No, before that.
Say hi.
No, the spiral something with spiral.
Spiralize. You know, it's how you get girls to like you. One second. What's up, girl?
What's up?
See you on the dance floor.
Can't wait.
See?
I've never seen that before in my life. Your eyes turn into these spinning...
Spinning hypnotic spirals, right, spiralize.
Well, how did you learn to do that?
What, the same way everybody learns. The day I hit puberty, a wizard appeared and taught me. Did that not happen to you?
No.
Are you sure? A tall guy, pointy hat, he had a long white beard.
Yes, I know what a wizard looks like. I'm saying I've never met one.
Hold on, wait a minute, stop. If you can't do spiralize, how do you hit on girls?
I don't know. I just walk up to them and say random stuff.
About what?
The room we're in. Or current events, like if there's something going on in the news, or if there's a song playing, I'll reference the song, stuff like that.
So you can't do spiralize?
No.
That's unbelievable, man. I gotta see what it's like to be you.
Yeah?
Just 2 seconds.
Yeah. Cool bar, right?
What?
It's pretty crazy what's happening in the news, huh?
I've gotta go.
Of course you do. Who can blame you?
That's your life?
Yeah.
That was like, oh my asshole in my throat touched in the center of my body. No wonder you were scared to come in here, man. Ooh, I'm really sorry, brother.
Wait. Just teach me how to do spiralize.
Dude, I'm no wizard. I'm just an ordinary guy.
Ooh, what's some of this? Yeah, touch it, touch it, touch me.
My life is amazing!